What's your name?
My name's Kian.
All right, Kian. Look at this picture here. Okay, this picture is a picture of an island. Okay. Here is a bird. Okay? Yeah. Where is the monkey?
The monkey is climbing a tree.
Good, excellent stuff. So I'm going to pick up. What's this?
It's a watch.
Good. So I pick up the watch, and I'm going to put the watch on top of the giraffe. Can you pick up, the apple, please? Good, excellent stuff. Can you put the apple in front of the girl on the beach? Good, excellent stuff. Okay, if you can put it back down for me. Good. Okay. Can you pick up the skirt, please? What colour is the skirt? Good. Can you put the skirt in between the tree and the giraffe, please? In between the tree and the giraffe. Okay, so in between, yeah? In between is tree, giraffe, in between. Good. Answer that. We can do that down for you, please. Okay, so what are these? Good. What colour are the coconuts?
They are blue.
Good. Excellent stuff. How many coconuts are there?
There are three coconuts.
Good. Excellent stuff. Where are the shells?
The shells are in the sand in front of the girl.
Good. Well done. How many shells are there?
There are four shells.
Okay. And what colour are the shells?
They are pink.
Good. Excellent stuff. Where are the fish? Fish are in the water. Okay. How many fish are there?
There are four fish.
Good. And what colour are the fish?
They are blue.
Good. What's this boy doing? What's he doing?
He's drinking lemonade.
Good. Excellent stuff. What's this boy doing?
He's swimming on the water.
Good. Excellent stuff. Okay. So if you look down here, okay, can you pick up the tiger, please? Tiger. Good, well done. What colour is the tiger?
The tiger is orange.
Okay, and what other colour? Orange and
yellow.
Okay, good, well done. How many legs does the tiger have?
It has four legs.
Good, well done. Okay, if you can put it back down for me. Can you pick up the bag, please? The bag. Good. What colour is the bag?
It's blue. Okay.
Do you have a bag?
Yes, I have.
Good. Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Good. What colour is your bag?
My bag is blue and red.
Okay. Is your bag big or is it small?
It's big.
Good, nice stuff. Okay, if you could put that down for me. Can you pick up the tennis ball, please? Good. Okay. Do you play tennis?
No, I don't.
Good. What sports do you play?
I play football.
Good, nice stuff. Okay. Put it down for me. Okay. So, how old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
Good. Who do you play with?
I play with my friend.
Good. Where do you play with your friends?
I play in my garden.
In your garden? Good, excellent stuff. Do you go to school?
Yes, I do.
Okay, where do you go to school?
I go to school.
What's the name of your school? What's it called?
A school.
Good, excellent stuff, perfect. What's your favourite subject?
My favourite subject is
it's okay. So, favourite subject like art, maths, with numbers?
Maths.
Okay, good, well done. Okay. So, I've got a story here. It's called Henry's Holiday. Can you read this paragraph for me? Can you read this paragraph? And I'm going to ask you some questions. I forget that.
Henry left being at home in the school holiday.
Good.
He liked being folded up in snails.
Good.
And flying his cat in field behind his house.
Good.
He loves listening to music and watch television. He likes playing games on his tablet and reading comic in bed. He likes getting up and night and eating ice cream in the kitchen too.
Good, okay. So what does Henry like looking for in the field behind his house? What does he like looking for?
He likes looking for leather and snails and flying his cat.
Good, excellent. What does Henry like listening to?
He likes listening to music.
Good, excellent stuff. What does Henry like reading in bed? Good. And what does Henry like eating at night in the kitchen?
He likes eating ice cream in the kitchen at night.
Good. Excellent stuff. Well done. And that concludes.